I don't understand what's wrong with people nowadays. Crazy. Even these so-called Catholics. Centers. Standing up for things that are anti-Christian. Anti-life. Liberal. Anti-Christ. Atheist. The Catholic Church is pro-life. Why don't we ever learn from our mistakes? Why do we keep slapping God in his face? When will we learn the true freedoms filled with grace? Why must we wait until it's too late? I say, why don't we ever learn from our mistakes? Why do we keep slapping God in his face? When will we learn the true freedoms filled with grace? Why must we wait until it's too late? What's the definition and the meaning of freedom? All have a right to life, which means even the fetus. From the time of conceiving to natural death, infused soul, God-given breath in a role. As a form of fetus, yes, I highly oppose the disguised eugenics and population control. Whether you're a Democrat or Republican, if you don't stand for life, then you stand for nothing. Politicals holding grudges with agendas of others. They choke hold the innocent like the devil's clutches. I'll be your voice for those who can't speak, but most I'll also be the eyes for those who can't see. No one cares for the poor, the defenseless and weak. Many spiritually enslaved to claim America's free, but all I see is rotten fruit from a rotten tree. The five non-negotiables, diabolical deeds. Christ provided us with everything that we need. His body and blood, his word and his church, the meaning of freedom and peace. His disobedience and unbelief, the chief cause leaving nations deceased. Yes, lost and beat. During tragedy, the nation falls to its knees, praying God please, oh God please. But once the moment passes by, the back of scandals and lies, singing God bless America. And at the same time, everything holy's vanished from the public eye. 40 million babies have died. Who wants a slice of this American pie? Never learn from our mistakes. Why do we keep slapping God in his face? When will we learn the true freedoms filled with grace? Why must we wait until it's too late? I say, why don't we ever learn from our mistakes? Why do we keep slapping God in his face? When will we learn the true freedoms filled with grace? Why must we wait until it's too late? As I look up to the sky, with tears in my eyes, I fervently pray that God will end these darkest of days. Death's all around me, it's a global grave. My country's going down the drain because the way it behaves. Brother versus brother in the kingdom of Abel and Cain. False interpretations of the Constitution say we have a right to slay our own sons and daughters, grandmothers, grandfathers, many martyrs, many sacrifices to the pagan god Moloch. It's so sad, all the injustices, even disabled human beings are being treated like nothing. These people call good evil and evil good. When will it be understood? This state of mind is a mess. I see and hear people, they defending death with teeth like poles and eyes popping out of their heads. They scream, we don't want this country to be blessed, and protest suppressing the truth. They're calling it the freedom to choose. Wounds turning to tombs, they grow death and have some major screws loose. I hear them on the news, bunch of ignorant fools slandering a god with their perverse views. Come against the people of life and you're gonna lose. One way or the other, I dedicate this to Terry Schiavo, her father and mother, sister and brother, downtrodden and blooded, who with you, and so too the god we're under. Keep your heads up, cause God loves you. Never learn from our mistakes. Why do we keep slapping God in his face? When will we learn the true freedoms filled with grace? Why must we wait until it's too late? I say, why don't we ever learn from our mistakes? Why do we keep slapping God in his face? When will we learn the true freedoms filled with grace? Why must we wait until it's too late?